For the superficial chest muscles on the rabbit, we see the pectoral group, and the most caudal is the pectoralis minor, that is this one here. And then we have the large pectoralis major, which has separated into two sections, but it is all one muscle. Then we see the pectoralis tenuis right here. And then you also can see the clavodeltoid, also sometimes known as the clavobrachialis, and the latissimus dorsi, which is overlapping some of the deep chest muscles.